Alternatively, you can also do the L sit using a single breath pattern. So chest from a forward bend, exhale first. As you inhale, you can simultaneously all at once lift your body off the ground. Exhaling, inhale, keep the body low, and then rise. This is lighter actually, but it's easy to learn the center of the gravity with the hips moving up and back first before you lift your feet off the ground. And to release is the same, inhaling and exhaling, lower your body down the floor. Good.